In southern Utah, a 12-year-old girl is recovering after she almost drowned today. It happened in Santa Clara. Fire and rescue crews found the girl unconscious but breathing. Dameron Valley Fire and Washington County Sheriff's Office helped with the rescue. Ivan's Fire helped with patient care. That girl was life-flighted to St. George Regional Hospital.